pompons. You can make beautiful things using pompons. We made these excellent little pilgrim hats. You can put pompons on top of your bedroom slippers or, you know, gift for a shut-in. Beautiful little corn husk. You made this out of crepe paper. Loose pompons. So to make a pompon, what you're gonna do is you're gonna make your own pompon stand. You just take a board, basically, you drill a hole in it, you saw off the end of your broom, shove that in there, drill holes up here, find some sticks, attach some beads. It's really that easy. So let's say we wanna make like a 2-inch pompon. Okay, like so. You're gonna find your attractive yarn and you're just gonna start wrapping around. Just like this. Just keep wrapping it around. I don't know for how long, so I'm just gonna stop now. Then you're gonna slide it off, like so. You're gonna have a piece of string here, back up, and you're gonna make a waist. Now, this isn't exactly gonna work out the way I want to because the camera's making me nervous because it's, you know, time and all. But like that, see what we did? Gave it a waist. Now you're gonna take a pair of scissors and just cut through the loops, like so. And then forms like a little ball. And then you wanna just... Eventually, they're gonna come out like perfect, like this. You can use different color threads, like so. Pompons. See you in the next chapter.